From there, I'm going to load you one at a time. You might see that I stop after I've loaded two people, though, and wait for people to get off. We're going to go two on, two off, two on, two off, or balance. Okay? Once you get up there, stick your seatbelt on, and I'll see you then.
So the company, Mike, can I ask, is you do not have a camera in front of your face when you walk up underneath the corner?
And we've got liftoff. Liftoff. We have liftoff.
That's cool, isn't it?
Makes you appreciate your community a little bit more when you see it from up here.
How do you like blimp riding? You like this?
Like it? Are you having fun? Yeah, say it.
Now we're over New Smyrna Beach. We are in the process of circling around to the field to land. So what do you think about riding in a big old blimp, Rusty?
I've never rode in a blimp before in my life. This is bad. I love it, man. It's fantastic. A lot of fun. It's real smooth.
Yeah.
I can't believe how smooth it is right now. It's just like, I feel like we're barely moving. I feel like we're just like just floating. That's what I feel like.
Yeah. This is
beautiful.
This is nothing like flying. This is a whole different experience.
I just got a whole new understanding of New Smyrna Beach, too. I've never seen New Smyrna from there. And we got to see Spaceport, too. We can see that straight ahead.
Oh, yeah. Home base, New Smyrna Airport. Loopy loop landing. We're going loopy loop. New Smyrna Airport. Oh, taking a hard left. Hello, people. It's just the Goodyear blimp, for gosh sakes. People are stopping on US 1 to watch the blimp land. It's a very intricate maneuver right here. There they are. There's the next group. The next group of peoples waiting to ride.
I've ever been. Look at that. You like it?
Woo!